Hi, guys.
Hi.
Welcome back.
We're not dead yet.
We're as much.
Oh, yeah. We keep dying, but that's because you keep insisting that we need to go be tourists in the friggin' zombie cities.
It's a city. Hopefully, we would get good stuff, but
well, we'd have to friggin' survive, and we're just like, holy shit.
Not doing that very well.
All right, chicken sides, zombie clear.
Watch your corners.
Yeah. All right, checking the wall here real quick.
All right, so what's the plan? Where do you want to start putting bricks?
All right, so for the folks at home, the to-do list for today, because it's day 12, 13 is when we can get the dog horde. I'm special.
Did you just spike yourself?
No, I didn't actually, but I
wow.
So the pit is the to-do list today. So I'm gonna say over here is probably where it's the closest to being. So I try to get the floor. I will dig over here and then we'll see how it goes. I'm hoping it can be at least 2 wide. I'm trying to I wish I could pick up these spikes. That would be amazing.
Oh yeah.
That would be nice.
I mean, we could always just break them down.
We're gonna have to is the long and short of it, because we're gonna have to build like. Well, no. Well, don't do it yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, don't do it yet. Yeah, get the pit, get the floor of the pit bricked.
Okay. So do you want me to dig? Do I need to dig down one more level and then brick?
I mean, all right. Let's do some design here. Let's say this is as down as it goes, right?
Right. And then if we put bricks on top, they're gonna be up a little bit higher.
Well,
I don't think they can get out still.
Like, and that's the thing. Because remember, we were thinking we were going to put another, like, a wall here.
Right. Let me try these. This is what the bricks are going to look like. So the floor is going to be here.
And they can get up.
Ooh, they can.
So I'm thinking, all right, yeah, I think you're right. We're going to have to go down another one yet. That sucks all of the nuts.
Hello to bulls. Okay.
So,
do you want me to start digging the rest of the tunnel, or do you want me to start digging the one down below?
I mean, I dig the floor.
Okay.
And we'll go from there, but yeah, it just sucks, but it's just gonna have to be what it's gonna be. Because then we still have to dig this whole thing out, and we're gonna have to start the new wall, if that makes sense. Because the wood wall can be the backup wall for the brick wall. But we still need an actual wall.
I hope we have enough bricks, too.
I mean, I'm hoping so. If you don't, we're just gonna have to do it in stages like we did in the wood wall. Like, this is a ridiculous attempt at fortification. We're, like, going straight to the, we want to survive the frigging zombies, period.
I have no stamina. I'm like, why can't I move?
Yeah, it takes a second for it to. Now, we forged some iron, right?
Yes.
So make sure I'm gonna keep my tool like I fairly well upgraded.
Good.
The better condition it is, the faster you can.
So I have a question. We do have enough iron to maybe make an iron shovel.
I mean, it depends on you. I mean, I can do the digging with a good shovel if you want to go do like something else.
Okay, we don't have enough iron. Never mind.
How much iron did you use?
We need 4. We have like 3.
Okay, I mean, we could go get more, but and I'm gonna need that for some of that's gonna have to get detailed carrying this shovel because it's already at half.
My lord.
Well, it had already taken some abuse the previous day because I've been digging this for forever.
Oh, that's right.
What are you doing?
I'm going down one now.
I think you went down too far.
Oh.
You are very, very special.
Maybe.
Do you hear something?
I do. Wait, did I go down too far?
Somebody's around. Hang on. We got zombies.
Spike ball.
Good job.
Where is he?
I don't know. It sounds like they're hitting something. I'm just not sure what. Like, it sounds like somebody's swinging, but again, at what?
Oh, he's right here.
Oh, what's he? Oh, okay, you got him? Is he the only one?
I got the nurse, but there's also a zombie right here.
Sting out if you start running into trouble, okay?
Okay, right now.
Oh, walkers! That's what I'm hearing over here. There's two of the crawlers, rather.
Got two of them.
Yeah, alright. So the zombies managed to find.
Where'd the lady go? I need to loot your bod. There she is. Okay, that's okay stuff. Is there anybody else that we need
to... Yeah, I'm killing... I got two crawlers over here. Alright. I think... Yeah, now I'm undetected. Alright. There we go. Those are probably what I was hearing, and it just was like, what the crappers?
What the crappers?
Alright, I will go loot the jerks over there.
Okay.
Now, they do seem kind of cute. If they're just trying to get to the area, they will avoid spikes, because we got a part of the wall over here that doesn't have spikes. So they will go for the non-spike part if they get the choice. Got a painkiller, a brass doorknob, and a iron arrowhead. Okay, fine, whatevs. Oh, alright, save your stamina. Alright, I got plenty, alright, there we go. But alright, sorry, just a blink. What is this? Alright, so do me a favor.
Yes.
Put down the frames you had, just for modeling purposes again.
Oh, okay. Hopping up.
Alright, I'm a zombie.
Oh, you're acting like a zombie this time.
I think this will do. I think this is good enough.
So, okay, I will keep on drinking.
Alright, I will... Actually, you go get the clay, I will dig. And bring some iron up too, please.
Since I've got the shovel. Oh, let me pick up my frames. Don't need to pick up frames for now?
Yeah, might as well, because if we're calling that a successful model...
Yeah, I think we're good. Alright, let me go get the bricks.
Well, just because that'll at least give us... Because your shovel is kind of...
crappy.
Yeah, shoddy.
Considering it's stone.
Well, look, we got lucky and found a good one. We just have to take advantage of the fact that we did. It'd be lovely to have an auger, but cities can just...
certainly not be very healthy for the stamina.
I wish I knew exactly what we're doing wrong. Like, do we just need to not... Like, do we just bail out earlier when we start getting overwhelmed? Is that what it is?
I don't know, we might have to. Oh, that was almost really bad.
What did you do?
Almost really bad.
That doesn't answer my question.
Oh, I almost fell on spikes.
Oh. Yeah, you'd have lived. You'd have been fine. You've got a bandage, right?
I do.
So.
Doodly doodly doot doot.
Okay, so at least I know you watch The Simpsons. I still have to mock you for not watching Courage the Cowardly Dog, because you're apparently a heathen.
I actually haven't seen The Simpsons.
Were you born under a rock? Is that what I'm finding
out? I mean, I'll say this. I've seen The Simpsons, but not, like, religiously seen The Simpsons. I've maybe seen a couple episodes.
Eh, that's alright.
I'm trying to remember where the top of, you know, the doodly doodly doot doot. Where I saw it. It might have been Simpsons, but I don't think I saw it from Simpsons.
Well, that's what their neighbor, Ned Flanders, says.
Oh, okay.
I diddly do, neighbor. Oh, look at this go. Nice.
It's sparkly!
Did you bring iron?
Oh, crap.
people, this is the help I have to work with.
Dirty, dirty, dirt, dirt.
Well, I don't want to risk this thing. And it's faster and less stamina for when it's good repair, so.
Alright, I'll bring this you just... some strips that will craft to... pipe.
I don't think it needs a pipe. I just need scraps to repair this.
Right, but I have the forged iron, which I need to turn to a pipe.
Oh, yeah,
which
it has to get it. Yeah,
trees. Okay, I'm going to...
Now, if we're very, very lucky, we can get this pit in. I don't know if we're going to get the wall of the pit done. But we can maybe get this started at least.
I'm going to start our forge really quick to smelt whatever iron that we do have.
That's not a terrible idea. I know it'll increase our heat level, but so far we don't seem to be attracting the, what are they, spider zombies or whatever? Howler zombies?
Spider zombies, that's right.
We seem to be staying mostly under their radar since we're not doing anything at night. I'm thinking that's what lets our heat level go down, since you and I will just, like, chill out and go get a drink or something.
Chillax.
Yes. So I think that's kind of what's keeping our heat map from totally hosing us over.
Alright, I'm in your area with
Gimme.
Stuffs and things. 45.
No, shh. Zombies.
Oh.
I hear zombies.
They're back this way, I think. Oh, no, they're up top.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say, get out. Yeah, don't stay in the pit when we've got zombies and visitors.
And one more down. One more left. Move. Where am I?
Oh, there's a horde. Get up on the wall. There's a horde. Get out now. Get out right now. Not even kidding. Yeah, get your butt up to the wall.
Get your butt up to the wall.
Well, just we don't want to get caught down there.
Yeah, I'm not like I just did.
Hey, I can't say I didn't warn you. Yeah, there's a reason when I hear zombies, I peeks out, because I do not want to get caught down there. Suck it.
Stop jumping, you fool.
Oh, you're over there and got him. Okay. I'll deal with the ladies over here. Wow, these guys, like, immediately just, like, we didn't even have a chance to get their corpses. Holy crap. That's, we might have to mess with the server setting there, because that's redonkulous.
What?
Like, they just immediately went into giblets. You alright?
Yep, there's one down here. Having a picnic. Yep.
Alright, if you're okay with him, I'm gonna try and get these zombie corpses sorted. Oh good, you're looting them. You're a good man. You need help?
Oh my gosh, I'm terrible aim.
So the answer is yes, you need help?
Maybe.
Yeah, don't go near her. There you go.
80 down. Alright. Oh, are you talking the ones with the bodies on the spikes?
Yeah.
I killed those just after we like saw them. So they've been there for like a minute or two.
I suppose. Try to get them before they turn into, you know,
McGoobers.
The goobers.
Alright.
Are
we quiet for the moment?
I think so, but oh hey, the bird nest respawned. Nice.
Oh nice.
Alright.
Oh, what am I doing back here? I need to not die.
I think you were about to hand me iron, but we got I started the
Oh, did you not pick it up?
Yes, I did. Never mind.
Okay. I'm like, hold on, despawn.
Alright, getting rid of the bodies, sorry. I think I heard another one.
Yeah, she's over here.
Sorry, if you need help, let me know. I'm just getting rid of the goops for now.
Nope, she's down.
Alright. There's that problem solved. Good job. Okay.
I see because a crawler. We leveled.
Yeah, I guess our heat level did go up from the iron or whatever. Because they are definitely chill-outing out here.
Spider guy is down.
Oh, we actually had a spider.
Yeah. Crawler, whatever. I don't know the difference between the crawlers and the spider guys.
Well, I think the spiders are actually, aren't they the ones that, like, howl and they can climb, like, way the hell higher?
That's true. I want to see if I can get just a little bit more iron.
I mean, you can go mine some. It's just...
I just need like one or two pieces and that's it.
Now I'll put this body to liquefy it here.
Liquefy the body.
There we go. Come on, repair, you bastard. 34 strips to repair this iron shovel. Ow! Oh
my gosh, are you serious?
It's expensive
to
repair.
That's a good shovel.
Yeah, it's a really good shovel. Like it's literally, like, it's power. 340 cold.
Power to the shovel.
Well, okay, it's the only reason I managed to dig this nonsense. Like, this is a ridiculously large area to be doing without an auger. Just
that's
putting
true.
That out there. So... But yeah.
Okay, I have 8. I think that might be enough.
You're hoping?
I think it is. I think we'll find out. Oh no. Incoming.
How much?
Kitty. Sorry. Not zombies. Kitty.
Yeah.
Well, what I was afraid of is she was going to press escape and Tildy and T.
Would she
and...
do such things?
Wait, I hear a zombie.
Okay. Hang on. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. I'm not hearing
I'm not either anymore. Okay, maybe I'm a little special.
The kitty is already messing with you. She's getting to you.
A little bit. It's okay. I'll be okay.
Alright, so are you getting back to getting the clay? Because I want to know if we're short on it or not.
Yeah, I will. I'm just going to put some of this thing in the forge to let it run for just a little bit. Because I think that'll get us another ingot of iron for metal and stuff.
Okay.
And then... Why did you not go in there?
Yeah, because this side is nowhere near as done as that one is. Yikes.
Yeah, and I have 70... I have 76 left. Alright.
Yeah, I doubt we have enough, so you definitely want to... You want to get to work in the more nearish future than you might be thinking.
Okay.
As in GTFO, slacker.
Alright, do you want me to place them down first and then or go
to
play?
Yeah, place them down because I want to know like just how we are. Because we don't even have the walls in yet. We're hoping to get the floor in. And that's not even like all of the floor. We still technically have like We want to do the wall that's right directly against the current wall.
Yeah, so we're going to need a lot more clay.
Yeah, we're going to need it, so yeah. But if we can get this dug out and kind of started, we can either divide and conquer with some of us going for the wood, and we can like kind of try to get this going.
Oh, crap.
What's wrong?
I accidentally placed a brick wrong.
I mean, I'm assuming it's gonna take a pickaxe to get that.
Yep, it's coming down.
Okay.
Stupid bricks.
Stupid dog! Oh wait, you still don't get that quote.
Not really.
Shame. Shame upon you and your family. Like, seriously, didn't you watch Cartoon Network as a kid or something?
You know what? I didn't watch Cartoon Network as much as I did, like, Nickelodeon.
Oh, you're killing me, Smalls.
I know.
You feel no remorse either, do you?
A little bit.
Is that the second one you placed wrong?
Yes.
What is wrong with you?
I don't know. I thought I was gonna place, and then, like, I moved wrong, apparently. And it did not place. Oh, because it can't place there, that's why.
Oh, do I need it to get out?
No, I can do it real quick.
Okay. Yeah, like, this side has definitely suffered. It has not had as much attention paid, so I might have you help me dig this side out. Because it's definitely, at the very least, even if we don't finish it, at least we'll have a pit for them.
That's it.
It will buy us time, you know? Oh, that's all over the brick we have?
That's all of them.
Alright, I'm gonna say, you get up top and go to, and like, meet me in the middle.
Okay.
We're gonna work on this because this has nowhere near the amount of attention, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna go, I kinda wanna make a good shovel. Yeah, I know that's probably not right, but.
I mean, I don't know if we have the levels. I mean, you can make an iron one. Go for it.
Okay, because at least that'll help when I, so I don't have to use this, we can get it hopefully a little bit faster.
Yeah. Because, I mean, yes, the good shovel is helping me dig a lot, but I am only one person with only one
good
stamina
shovel.
Bar.
Yeah. Alrighty. So.
And we've managed to die in these little city forays you've sent us on, so my stamina is not amazing.
Okay, so I need the iron.
And you should definitely cook us some food, like
yeah, I can
grill us some meat while we're down there, because mine's starting to get low. And... What? Words, Flint. Use your words.
No, I thought I saw the shovel in my when I was crafting it. I'm like, wait, I thought we had another shovel. Okay. What kind of food should we have?
I would just take whatever meat we have the most of and boil it. That's or not boil it, but grill it.
Grill.
Because, I mean, we still don't have the, what do you call it, the grill or the...
Yeah.
I don't think we can make venison stew, can we?
No, not yet.
Like, I think we need corn. We haven't gotten any of that yet, have we? I like how I'm always doing all the digging. You're off doing other things. You always seem to find something else to do. I feel slightly shafted here. All right. I'm not gonna lie.
What's the quality on your shovel, then?
Mine is 340.
Okay. Mine's 198. At least kind of gets us there.
Yeah. All right. It's better than nothing.
I'm gonna go find a whole bunch of clay.
Well, no. Help me dig this.
Dig. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. I said something about the kitty earlier. Kitty's here.
Yeah. Kitty has arrived.
Kitty has arrived. Hi.
No. All right. Tell you what. You go there. You just go there.
Okay.
You understand the digging principles that I was employing? All right. I'll meet you there. How's that? I'll cheese it a little bit and just try and take some of your work off of you. But yeah, I knew this shovel is the one I've been wielding is kind of way outside the range of what we can make. Actually, I'm gonna repair this again. I don't have enough scraps to fully repair it, but at least I can get it a little bit better. Because the better repaired your tool is, the faster it'll work. So. Hi.
Hi. So I'm sitting here digging dirt in game, and the cat is just sitting on my lap, just like, what are you doing?
Love me. Well, he obviously wants to.
Oh, I hear a zombie too.
Checking.
It's kind of like to my back, so it might be behind our bunker.
I'm not seeing anything that qualifies as an immediate threat to us. How's that?
Gotcha.
That's the best I can promise at the moment. Hopefully I'm not missing anything, but that's the best I got.
Do you have any metal strips?
I just used the last of them to kind of repair mine. Wow, yours already needs repaired?
Well, it's about half. I really do not want to let it go down.
So much fail.
I know, right?
Like, you didn't even get a quarter of the way through, you slacker.
I know.
Alright,
actually, I can work towards the other side if you want me to.
Well, no, actually, I'm gonna say, why don't you go... Whoa, ah! Why don't you not go in front of me when I'm swinging?
Sorry.
And why don't you go mine us some iron or something so we can repair the tools?
Okay. There should be some nodes.
There should be several in the immediate vicinity. Don't pull a clay on this one and go wandering off into the wild blue yonder because you're special.
You called it pull a clay?
The studio audience at home will understand exactly what I'm talking about.
Maybe.
Alright, but, yeah, even if we just get this pit, at least they'll be, like, they might even do some of our work for us. It will be bad, but they might dig through some of this dirt for us.
Let's hope. I mean, that would be nice.
So, I mean...
we employ zombies as slaves.
Yes. Well, it's not like they're people. Come on.
That's true.
Having any luck with the iron?
Yes. Slowly.
Cool. I mean, I assume you've got a somewhat decent pickaxe. I think yours is better than mine.
No. One I had just broke, so I just... it was only like a 25 or something like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So I just made a stone axe. It's actually coming a lot quicker than the pickaxe did.
That's outright depressing, really. I mean, I'm sure it's probably like better quality and all that.
Yeah.
Still vaguely depressing. So what kind of kitty do you have?
It's a orange tabby.
It? Wow.
Yeah, He's an orange tabby.
Oh. And he's a little turd?
He's a little turd. He went to the vets about a month ago.
Okay.
For the 6-month-old procedure.
Ooh.
So he's a little shy.
Aw.
poor guy.
He trusts no one anymore.
He trusts no one. He does not want to go for a ride in the car anymore.
Yeah. You know, you kind of get some important parts like that removed, and how would you feel about it, really?
Yeah. I feel bad for the kitty.
Yeah, but, you know, it really is for the best in the long run.
It is.
But I still don't blame him for being upset.
Yeah. You should be upset, huh?
I was betrayed by the people I trusted most in life. But at least he still wants to cuddle you. That's a good sign, right?
It is a good sign. Well, and what he'll do is when I'm sitting here playing a game or watching a movie or something, he'll come up and he'll lay flat right on the keyboard.
Just to mess with you?
Just to mess with me. It's his favorite thing to do.
You have an evil kitty. Congratulations.
Welcome to the club.
I keep pondering getting cats, but it's like, well, my parents are like, well, no, don't get cats. Just, like, cats at ours. I'm like, you're literally saying, oh, don't get a cat. That way you can keep cats sitting ours. You guys are evil.
That's so mean.
I know. It's like.
So you a cat or a dog person, or both?
Oh, absolutely cat. Absolutely cat.
So you're the cat lady people talk about? No, I'm kidding.
I'd have to actually have cats before I could earn my crazy cat lady badge.
Okay. Good call.
So I have a basic defense against that accusation. Not much else, but a basic. I definitely hear zombies.
Yeah, I see one right here.
Oh, crap. Where is here, roughly?
Zombie down. She's fine.
Okay. I got anything. Anything good offer?
Duct tape.
We have a bunch of that. I don't know if it has, like, a ton of uses.
Well, I think it's used for something.
Well, I'm sure. Yeah, I know it's used for something.
I know, but they might be for the mini bike or.
Yeah, remember.
I've got spiked feeling.
You know, you don't get to talk. How's the iron? This shovel's starting to get in bad repair again.
Okay, I'm getting close. I'm gonna finish this note. I'll come in and burn some. I can't see. Hold on. 29.
You don't want to wander far from home, because if it does the dog thing again, where they suddenly just, like...
Yeah. Welcome to the family type thing.
Yeah.
I can see the house from where I am. Yes, I can.
Like, just making sure, because and please have some basic survival instincts, and if the dogs come, just run for the house. Crap, I'm actually out of food. I'm
really low, too.
Go
we actually should have some bear cooking.
Nice. Oh,
tell me I hit cook. I'm pretty sure I hit cook.
I'll let you know.
In 3, 2... You stupid dummy, you didn't hit cook.
Nope.
Dang.
You dumbass.
I hate that game. I hate this game.
And yet, we keep playing it.
And yet, here we are.
I think you have all the wood on you.
I can put some in there real quick.
Yeah. Please and thank you, because you're very special.
I am very special.
Because I'm literally out of food, so yeah, dibs on the first one.
Cook, you little fool. Hey, kitty, no.
What, kitty?
Kitty wants to put paw on keyboard. Alright, let's get this stuff cooking up.
You remain awfully, awfully special.
Hi, kitty.
So I have two monitors, and the cat can see my mouse on the monitor on the one screen, but also have my OBS open on the other monitor. So every time I move the mouse, the cat is following the mouse on the other monitor.
I'm just eating all of the venison as it comes up, just FYI.
That's fine. My food is low, but I can whenever it's done.
Yeah, because mine was literally zeroing. Alright, I'm gonna drink something. You can have a couple.
Alright, we got two more ingots of iron. We might even get 3 out of what I just brought home.
Nice.
Maybe not quite get 3.
Alright, I will get back to working with what I have then.
Okay. Oh, we did get 3.
Yay! Because we're going to need it for repairing the tools.
Oh, not quite. Like, I need one more. That's all right.
I think there's some scrap iron in one of the
Oh, you're chests. Right. I've never seen that, too.
Yeah, just if that's what we're short, if we're that close.
That is what we're short, and I might fix that. Yes, it did.
Nice.
Okay, so we have three iron.
Nice.
We got some food cooking. I'm gonna take some food.
Yeah, I just ate a whole crap ton, but I was literally like out starving. And we just about gotten our...
Oh, wellness. Thank you. And drink some water, too, because I'm low on water.
Yeah, I had to drink some, because the charred stuff definitely, like, all of your... Oh, crap, I brought the bottles with me. We'll have to boil some water tonight.
That's all right. We can do that. We have a toilet we can use.
Yeah. But I guess we'll call it there. We're just going to keep digging until night falls and hope we don't get dogged to death.
Exactly.
So that's it, folks. Wish us luck.
We'll see you guys tomorrow.